today we're going to look at the best workout to surfing. No equipment required, one exercise. Sounds too good to be true? Well, it's not. I'm going to show you exactly what to do and how to do it. So as surfers, we need a few key elements of fitness that will benefit us. Now, these include speed, agility, flexibility, and power. Now, we also need to think about what muscles we're using. So when we're paddling, which is all the time, we're also using our back muscles, our shoulders, and then when we go to duck dive and stand up, we're using our pressing muscles, so our chest. And then amongst all of that, we're also using our core and then our legs. So we need to tick all those boxes. This exercise will do that for us. So this is the burpee pull-up. Now, if you're not sure how to do a push-up or a pull-up properly, have a look at our fitness playlist and you'll be able to find a full tutorial there. So I'm gonna jump straight in to how to actually do this movement. Got my pull-up bar here. If you don't have a pull-up bar, go to a playground, you can access one there. So from here, I'm gonna jump down onto the ground and do a burpee. From there, onto the pull-up bar. For a pull-up, that's one rep. It's up to you how many reps you do and what you can do, and it's also dependent if you want to do strength or conditioning. But play around, but I promise this ticks all the boxes. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope that you've learned something today, and let me know how you go with this exercise. I promise you that when you do it in a conditioning format and you're going hard, that you'll find that it is a tough workout, but it will benefit your surfing without a doubt. As you can see, the movements that we're doing are directly those that we do on a surfboard, using the same muscles in a very similar sort of way. So stay tuned to How to Rip. We've got a lot more fitness videos and tutorials coming your way.